Hi, and welcome to episode 23 of Train Sim World Shorts. Today we are on the 6 Echo 10 Dalzell to Lackenby Steel Empties, I believe. I'm not just going to stop while we've got time. Stick the set the 20s up. Yes, we're in a pair of 20s doing this, not the 37. 37s have been taken off for service elsewhere. Right, main thing, let's get this. So steel empties, we're running back to Lackenby. Oh, don't want that one. I want that one. We are in 2023 and 2118. Okay, that'd be good. So got a little way to do it. Just get the AWS on. So this is the latest and the last bit of DLC for Train Sim World 2020 before Train Sim World 2 is released, which these will not work with Train Sim World 2020, Train Sim World 2. These are literally the last little bit of. That sounds alright. These are literally the last bit of DLC that we'll get. That's it. Toggle rear. Because we're the rear headlights. That's what we want. Put the instrument lights on. We don't need the cab lights. Nice, lovely spring steel decks. Spring steel is there. Just make sure that the old fire test. Yeah, that works well. Don't touch the hot plate. It's hot. 101's just left, which means that we'll probably end up getting a call on in a minute. Release the brakes. We're on level ground. We ain't gonna go anywhere. So yeah, the 20s, very nice locos. Rail freight grey with red stripe, large logo. It's just a shame that they won't be able to be used for Train Sim World 2. I'm not just gonna go into the stuff that's going on with Train Sim World 2, I'm looking forward to it, and that's all I'm gonna say. Because I know there'll be some wet wipes that butt hurts and everything that won't like it. They'll feel aggrieved. Well, that's your problem, get over it. There we go. Let's get the windows going. Nice warm day. Let's get her pulling off. Faded, a bit unkempt, unlooked after. Lovely locos, always a favourite of mine. But I've never actually been in a cab of one. I've had some wardage on them. I have to slow down, got a red light. It's got an 18-mile trip to Lackenby. Sit back and relax. There you go. We got a yellow. Be a 101 waiting for us around the corner. Nah. why I'm not speeding up too much, because we've got a red light. So because we've got this unit, in this 101 in front of us, we're going to be probably under yellows most of the way to Lackenby Steel Works, which is a bit annoying. Hopefully it might only go as far as Huddersfield, and then we'll get a clear run from Huddersfield, but yeah. Why you slow down. fine line between doing too much and too little. Sure what freight we'll see. Obviously when Trains in World 2 does come out, I'll still be doing the Walking the Route episodes, and I'll also be doing the Trains in World short episodes on both Trains in World 2 and Trains in World 2020. Hopefully from Trains in World 2020 I'll be able to do it, but not Trains in World 2020, Trains in World 2 I'll be able to do the Trains in World 2020 stuff. Thank you. shame as well that none of these buildings on the right, all where the sidings are along the route, will get to use. So we won't be able to use the sidings. It's a bit of a shame. Give the old signalman a nod. Little thing I do. Slowing down for the 25 mile an hour, even though it says it's 60, it was a 60 mile an hour limit, which is ridiculous. It's still under a yellow, so I'm not going to start accelerating. It's not worth it. It'll probably end up being a red. 9 miles to Lackenby. Past the yard. See if it is. I think it could be a 31. Probably not. Actually, it's probably a 37. It won't be. Won't be 20s. It'd be nice if we see a 31 or a pair of 20s. Because when I've been doing this, I've not seen the 37s and the 20s and the 31s appear on freight trains at the same time. I know it's totally randomised, i.e., as in the 37. The 37 can substitute for the 20, and the 20 can substitute for the 37 services, but the 31 cannot substitute for the 37 or the all the 20 services, which I think is a bit disappointing. Although you do see a 31 in the scenarios that they do substituting for a 37 that you're hauling on one of the scenarios steel train. He's waiting for us to go, actually. We're just coming around the corner. We should be able to go straight off. That's interesting. See if we can see him when we go round. I don't think there's any other 20s in the yard. There. 01, 08 and the 37s in there. They'll just stay there, they won't do anything. The 20, there is a pair of 20s that do turn up at the depot. Well, they're from the depot in the early mornings for about 4:30. But I'm not sure what time till. There's a train over there, look. Here, look, 37. There's the 08, and there's the 37 on the HEA wagons. Oh well. Oop, wrong one button. You see it clearly now. Now, have you ever wondered why these construction vehicles are in there? They actually, at this point in time, during the 80s, they were building a big bridge across the yard. For a road, so that's why the construction vehicles are there. Right then, the only thing we'll get to see a 30, we still might get to see a 37, 20 we might get to see, because they do the steel ones and they also do the HEA wagons. You won't see any more PGA wagons from the 31s or the limestone ones, because they don't run down this far. The limestone and the PGA tanks only run down to T-sharp. So 31s will be on the DMUs if they're running. Let's bring that speed down a bit. Bridge isn't up today, so you'll get no horn. Klaxon. Station. So the cement wagons for the 31s run to T's yard, the lime stone PGA tank. Hoppers run to Tees Yard. The HEA coke wagons run to Redcar, Tees Yard, and I can't remember where else. That's further up the line. I think it's Eaglescliff and then down south from there. The steel wagons run from Lackenby to Dalzeel and a couple of other places. Must apologise, I'm a little bit tired today. A thing if you unfortunately get caught by a 101 DMU out of Darlington, you're going to be stuck behind it. Miles ago. Along with Great Western Express, East Coastway and Northern Trans Pennine, these are good routes for trains in world, whether they're modern or not. Twenties. That's how you get out of the emergency brake application. Take the brakes off and stick it in notch 10. Kind of a little bit annoying that we've got no, we didn't see no 31s or the other 20s, but yeah. Maybe if I was to do this service another day, it would have appeared, but you know, one of those things. That's all she wrote on that. Stretch. This always kind of annoys me, this bit. Just need to make sure that the track is set right, because sometimes it's not. Where are we? Dum, 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 dum. I think we're going all the way down, aren't we? Yeah, that's set right. I got. I can't believe I done. It's a bit of a long train, isn't it? That's the loaded siding, and this what we got here is the unloaded. It's a shame that you can't access any more of all this lot here. Or at least I haven't really looked that you can or not. It's interesting to see if we could at some point. Probably the most boring bit actually is coming down this way. Check that is right, that I've got it. Yeah. Come on. Well, at least we're in the right siding anyway. Famous last words. If there was anything behind us, there's a unit just going by, but it wasn't. Did it come past? But nah, haven't got anything. Ah, well. Great, so we can try out this new climb under thing. So if you come up to here, press triangle and climb under. That's awesome. That's not bad for a bit of authentic realism, isn't it, really? So you climb back under again. Wait for the brakes to sort themselves out. We haven't got a train on us, so we're using the loco brakes. Here we go. Car 101. Oh well, maybe next time we'll see a 31 and another set of 20s. So this will also work with the loaded steel going out, the HEA wagons, and the loaded HEA and the unloaded HEAs. There we go. Right then, I've hoped you enjoyed this this episode. Please feel free to subscribe, press like on the video, and push the bell icon for receive notifications of when I upload more content, go live, or make any posts to the community. Thank you all very much, and I hope to see you in the next one. Goodbye.